Change. So we knew something was going to happen, and even the director of CERN and anybody who's heard any of this stuff, they've heard this a million times, it's almost cliche. The director, the lead engineer, said we're going to open a doorway and something's going to come through. We don't know what it is, but it won't, don't worry, it'll only be for like 30 seconds. I mean, I wrote this in a column that I had sent to you, as a matter of fact, so that we should be concerned. Was the column name. So check it out. So then I was visiting my parents. They live up in Delaware. And I was, me and my wife and my daughter. And Paul, was it Paul? Yes. Paul and Mindy from Pinecone Utopia sent me an email, or I had a voicemail, and it said, the scriptures have changed. Look at Isaiah 11:6. And I went, what? Because I like reading my scriptures, I always have a Bible with me, and I have my favorite New King James Bible. It was an American Patriot Bible. I've also always been a patriot, okay, and a conservative Christian. I love the Constitution and all the ideals of this, of our rights and all that, even though I know it's a bunch of crap now. I've always loved the idea. Deals.
Okay? Right.
So I open up my Bible. Lo and behold, now, dude, I have dripped of reading scripture. I cut my teeth in Church of God. They are hardcore King James. Read the scriptures. I mean, my wife and I, we would go Sunday morning Bible study. Then church service, then evening service, Wednesday night family Bible study. We went to a Bible study on Friday nights. We would read the Bible on the way to work. It was an hour drive to NASA. We both worked at NASA. We read the scriptures. So it's not like, well, I just glanced at it once in a while. No. And when it said, the wolf also shall lie down with a lamb, I was like, what? Because I had heard it preached. I had read it. I had seen it talk. Come on. Now, that was the beginning. When I saw that, I went into the room where my wife was laying, and I said, you're not going to believe this. And as soon as I told her, she's like, okay, great. Now, she's not – she knows all of this is real. She knows it's crazy. Now, I'm very outward. I've written about it in a newspaper column. You've seen that, too.
The other thing I wanted to mention, too, is you're a columnist.
Right.
As well. I mean, yeah. You, where you live in there, you actually have written in the paper and all kinds of stuff. So for people, I don't know how long we've been, and I'm limited as to how long I usually do my videos. So I don't know how you can carry this as long as you want. But I do want to mention your website, if you don't care.
It's JesusFreakComputerGeek.com, right? There's a blog there.
Say that again, because it's
JesusFreakComputerGeek.com. That's my blog, but then I have a YouTube channel by the same name, Jesus Free Computer Geek.
Okay, everybody, so anybody that watches Photo Helix, make sure you check out Jesus Free Computer Geek and at Pinecone Utopia. They've done some great stuff.
Yeah, man.
And I love this man right here that we're talking to. I just want people to know that.
I love you too, man.
And,
I do.
You really do mean a lot to me.
Thank you
really do, more than you know. And I want people to come and check out your channel. I want people to be awake to all of these things. So if you could give advice before we end on this, Now, me and you are going to probably keep talking for hours, but, you know.
Well, I can't, actually. I want to show you the thing that I was calling you about. But to wrap this little segment up, I would say that don't take my word or your word or anybody's word for anything, but also don't hear us and scoff at the very idea and shut down. Look for yourself.
Right.
And when you do, this is why I've come to know that the Earth is an enclosed system that's flat. That's crazy talk. When I first heard it said, that's crazy talk. But the person that was saying it, I knew was sound-minded. And so, and they knew things, so wait a minute. Well, they're saying this. Let me, you know, actually, Mark Sargent, his presentation of Flat Earth Clues, that was one of...